everyone. My name is Julia Wichert and I'm a family lawyer. I work at the law company of the lawyer Alexei Nikolaevich Scriabin. Our law company specializes in providing legal services in the field of marriage dissolution and recovery of alimony. Our lawyers provide support in court proceedings throughout Ukraine. In this video, I will tell you how to file an online divorce statement through the court. What documents do you need to formalize an online divorce? How does an online divorce take place with the participation of a divorce lawyer? About the remote participation of a lawyer in a divorce case. Online videoconferencing during divorce in court. Watch this video till the end and learn a lot of interesting information about online divorce through the court. Subscribe to my channel to receive up-to-date information in the field of family law. Contacts for calling me and asking about paid consultations are under this video. To apply for divorce online through the court in Ukraine. According to the Court of Civil Procedure, a divorce claim can be filed online. Part 2 of Article 14 states that claims and other statements for divorce, complaints and other procedural documents provided by law, which are submitted online to the court and can be the subject of online court proceedings, are subject to mandatory registration in the Unified Judicial Information and Telecommunication System, in the order of their received on the day of received of documents. Part 4 of Article 14 states that the Unified Judicial Information and Telecommunication Systems, in accordance with the law, provides online exchange of documents, sending and receiving documents in electronic form between courts, court and participants during the divorce proceedings, participants of the court proceeding, also recording of the court hearing online and their participation of participants of the case in the trial by video conference. Online divorce in Ukraine documents. Online electronic evidences for divorce is information in electronic digital form containing data on circumstances relevant to the case, in particular, electronic documents, including text documents, graphics, plans, photographs, video and sound recordings, etc., websites, pages, text, multimedia and voice messages, databases and other data in electronic form. Such data may be stored, in particular, on portable devices, memory cards, mobile phones, servers, systems of backup, other places of data stored in electronic form, including internet. Electronic evidences can be provided online during the divorce process in the original or it may be an electronic copy, but certified by an electronic digital signature equivalent to a handwritten signature in accordance with the law of Ukraine on electronic digital signature. The law may provide a different procedure for certifying an electronic copy of electronic evidence online during the divorce process. Online divorce lawyer in Ukraine. Family divorce lawyer provides online divorce legal services. It can save time and money because you don't need to meet with lawyer, to attend court and court hearings, study the norms of the law and apply them correctly. You just need to contact online. The lawyer sends to the client online by any means of internet communication a scanned copy of the agreement on the provision of legal assistance. An original of an agreement on the provision of legal assistance on the issue of registering a divorce is also sent to the client, which the client should sign. After signing, the document the lawyer legally represents the interests of one of the spouses in the divorce case in accordance with the law of Ukraine on the bar and advocacy. According to the Code of Civil Procedure, it can be noted that the participants of the case have the right to participate in the divorce court session online, outside of the courtroom, if the court has the appropriate technical capability, which the court indicates in the order of opening of the proceedings, unless the presence of this participant of the case at the hearing was recognized by the court as compulsory. Remote participation in a divorce case in Ukraine. Remote participation in a case means that a divorce lawyer submits a statement for participation in a court session while considering a divorce case by video conference outside of the courtroom, no later than 5 days before the court session. The divorce lawyer and his client in the divorce case participate in the court session in the online video conference mode, outside of the courtroom, using their own technical means and electronic digital signature in accordance with the requirements of the regulation on the Unified Judicial Information and Telecommunications System. Online video conference in case of divorce through the court in Ukraine. As a general rule, the technical means and technologies used by the court and by the participants of the proceeding during the online video conference in divorce cases must ensure the proper quality of the image and sound, as well as information security. The participants of the court session should be provided with their opportunity to hear and to see the progress of the court hearing on the divorce, to ask questions and receive answers, to exercise other procedural rights and obligations. In addition, the video conference in which the participants of the divorce case take part is recorded by the court, considers the case using video and sound recording technologies. Video and sound recording of the video conference is preserved in the materials of the case. Consulting a professional divorce lawyer is a guarantee of your success. Contact the lawyers of our company in any way convenient for you. Call or write in messengers. We will help you to resolve your issues quickly and efficiently. If you have a need for a consultation or paid services of a lawyer, then contact the contacts listed under this video. If you have any questions, then write them into the comments to this video, and I will definitely answer you. If this video was useful for you and you learned something new regarding online divorce through the court, then like this video, subscribe to my channel, share with friends, press the bell not to miss new videos, and see you in new videos!